KD0FQN, Colorado. Are they sleeping again? GMW, who's that?
Somebody here in Loveland, I think, or Fort Collins.
Did you hear that on a handheld? Did that come across your radio?
Oh, I hear them coming in on my rig. They're coming in. Oh yeah, they'll be there. There he is. Get him. Do it. He's on there.
KD0FQN, Colorado.
Well, I appreciate it. You guys as well. It's
yeah.
I'm kind of new at this, and although I've been talking on the radio my whole life as a pilot, but doing the radio anyway, and it's been a real pleasure working with you folks.
Do it. Call. Do it.
Okay. Right now, KD0FQN, Colorado.
And you should do it right after he does it. Yeah, just keep doing her.
KD0FQN, Colorado.
Ooh, just keep throwing your call. Tom's trying to get him.
Do it. KD0FQN, Colorado.
Whiskey, missed the first part of the call sign. This is November Alpha 1 Sierra Sierra, the International Space Station. Over. November 0 Alpha, Oscar Lima, Colorado.
Are they still west?
There you go.
November 0 Alpha, yes. Oscar Lima, Meteorological Air Force Space Station.
Finally! Damn it! Rick, they're over here. Full slow.
KD0FQN, Colorado.
I'm get my mess out of the way here.
You got her. You got her.
KD0FQN, Colorado.
Yes, yes, yes.
Look out, Aaron, you're going to get 50 watts in the head here. Hammer it down, Ricky.
Do it.
KD0FQN, Colorado.
Casper, Wyoming, I missed your call sign, sir. This is November Alpha 1 Sierra Sierra, the International Space Station.
Yeah, just keep doing her.
KD0FQN, Colorado.
KC0RBT. Kilo 1, Tango Juliet, Thomas, Colorado.
Kilo 1, Tango Juliet,
Thomas, Colorado.
Nice.
Welcome aboard.
Hit her again, dude.
KD0FQN, Loveland, yes. Colorado.
Tango, got you loud and clear. Welcome aboard the International Space Station. Roger, roger.
Jim.
Jim got it.